Drawing was really a center of gravity for Asawa. It was the activity she described as her greatest pleasure and the most difficult. Even looking at these works now, you can see how drawing was quite literally the through line in her work. It was a daily practice that sustained her, inspired her, and helped her experience the world.